Old Greedy got him jobbing to me. Old Greedy got him jobbing to me. Speaking of which, where the hell are we at? Oh. Oh, look what they telling me, bro. Kill and disable Mr. House. You got it, dude. Whoa. Dynamite. Nah, we don't need no dynamite, but... we don't need no dynamite, baby. We don't need all that. In fact, let me move this. Let me move my, because I can see my health. There we go. Oh, really? God, I'm jobbing. There's a sub-basement? What the hell's in a sub-basement? Like, damn, I did not want to do it to y'all. I don't even think I did. Are y'all gonna be mad? I feel like you guys are gonna be mad. I feel like you're gonna be mad. Oh. Okay then. She.
Ring a ding, baby.
Ring a ding. I'm outie 5,000. Shit, they ain't gonna be mad about it. Hey.
The eyes of the mighty Kaiser are upon you. He admires your accomplishments and bestows upon you the exceptional gift of his mark. Any crimes you may have perpetrated against the Legion are hereby forgiven. Kaiser will not extend this mercy a second time. My lord requires your presence at his camp at Fortification Hill. His mark will guarantee your safe conduct through our lands.
You again.
I am the greatest of Kaisar's frumentari. It was not a challenge to find
you. Futari?
Nor is this my first visit to the Strip. Go to him, and you will understand. Seek Kaisar by way of Cottonwood Cove, south of Nelson. The Corsor Lucullus will be waiting.
Hey, what the you there. I have a message for you. It's from Ambassador Crocker. Very important. Here you go.
Yeah, when I got all the power, suddenly I'm family.
Did you know the Strip's all stirred up lately?
No, I didn't, actually. I have cap game out the wazoo. Now I just gotta figure out what to do with it. No, I need to go to quests. What quests should I do? Should I render onto Kaiser? Actually, do we ever finish this? Oh. I don't think we did. I'll finish this. Why is it still here? Oh, I gotta find Keely. I don't fucking know what to... You know what? We're already here, so let's make nice. Let's make these side bets real quick. I might record multiple of these, to be honest. I've been away from my New Vegas for so long. I've been away from my cat girls for so long. They missed me, couldn't you tell? No? The fuck is that?
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons?
Fuck.
How frightfully uncouth. I'm afraid I must insist you relinquish your weapons.
Can I take them all in a fight? I'm gonna fucking try. I got guns.
Well, I never.
Oh, boy. Boy, bye. Oh, you are a tank. Oh, my dude is a tank. No, I don't want to hit Boone. We are off to a great start. Let's get it. Hold up, I got you. Bartender? Hell nah, you get your ass up out of here. Why y'all so cold, bruh? You see? Ooh! Well, don't worry, I got you, Boone. I got you, big dog. You finna clear this shit out. Ugh, y'all got me with a bunch of nightsticks. Oh, I don't care. I don't care. I hate you guys. I do not give a flying fuck. Oh, no. I wanted to search him. Let me hold that. Shit, let me hold that. Why? That's how you jump. Okay. They all have a white. Actually, you know what? We'll take that with us. There's somebody here who would really appreciate it.
Beg your pardon, stranger, but I'm looking for someone. Ain't nobody got one darn piece of news about my boy.
About my boy?
One lousy speck of information. Ain't got one Brahmin unaccounted for across a dozen ranches. But I'm here for an hour and my own son just up and disappears on me.
You lost your son?
My boy, Ted. He was right here. I didn't leave him but a minute. I told him to stay put while I talked some things over with the White Glove folks. He was never one to stay tied down to a spot, though. Gets that from his mother. Got most of my staff out looking for him now. I'd be out myself, but I keep hoping he'll show up back here. Of course, if he does that, I'll whoop him till his skinny hide turns to leather for putting me through this. But that don't mean I wouldn't be grateful. I'd be more than happy. There'd be a lot of money in it for you if you can get him back to me safe.
And beyond the beef.
You can bet I'll pay for the names of the sons of bitches responsible. I'll be here.
Well, I clearly get to keep my weapon now. So, this shit gonna be easy.
Company.
Yeah, I know. I see it. They are trying to fist fight with us. That's wild. That's lit. That's hot. That's hot! They are trying to fist fight with us, dog. That boy came out the cut trying to fight us.
How may I be of service, sir? No, not from the likes of you. My, such a popular question. I suppose it is only natural to see us and wonder what it is that makes us special. The White Glove Society has only just made itself known to the public, of course, but our pedigree was established over generations. Were we always so refined? I'd be lying if I said yes. But I've always felt we were destined for a place atop modern society. And now, here we are. Not everyone can wear the finest clothes and eat the finest foods, obviously. That's just the reality we live in. But surely we can agree that the most tasteful, sophisticated people are the most deserving. And that's what the White Glove Society is all about.
Goodbye, dude.
Indeed. That's not a good idea.
Oh, it's not? It's not? Alright, heard you. He said that's not a good idea. Is this a good idea, bitch? Coward, boy. Hell no, we not gonna shoot Chauncey. He the homie. Oh! Oh! I love how nobody came to your rescue either. No one came to this dude's rescue either. They just said it's over.
Good day. Oh, well, it's a big hotel. You should talk to Marjorie. She's in charge and she can probably help you find anyone you might need. She usually works at the front of the Gourmand. She likes to see how people respond to it. You can get to the Gourmand from the lobby here. It's a big set of double doors on the first floor of the eastern side. Can't miss it. Those are all members of the White Glove Society. Our founder Marjorie gave us all a dress code. There's only one rule to it. In her words, we must dress in such a way that no one can be said to have dressed better than us. As for the masks, I'm not allowed to tell you. We're sworn to secrecy. Actually, that's not true. That's just what we're supposed to say. I think Marjorie likes them for the mystery they create, and the way they make it clear that we're different from everyone else. But you didn't hear that from me.
Where's your mask?
Must have forgotten to put it on. How embarrassing. Farewell.
Sad part is I'm saving his ass and he's still probably gonna die. I wonder will they will they know it's me if I take off the goggles. Nah, we could just wear the mask. I'm not about to put on that damn macrame suit or whatever the fuck it's called. We don't need to do any of that. Dog is going nuts.
Welcome to the Ultralux. I do hope it exceeds your every expectation. This again? I thought this was all settled. I answered every one of that investigator's questions to his satisfaction and gave all the help I could. I know our reputation hasn't always been spotless, but that's all in the past now. How some people can't get over it is beyond me. For the last time, the White Glove Society has never and will never consume human flesh for any reason. It's written in the charter. There was an investigator who came through here last week. He'd been hired by a young man whose bride-to-be went missing during their stay here. Well, you can already guess what probably happened, can't you? It seems perfectly likely that she got cold feet and ran off. And that young groom just didn't have a clue, the poor dear. Why, yes, I think so, if he hasn't checked out yet, that is. I had our maitre d' Mortimer offer him a complimentary room for as long as it took for him to be satisfied. You see, the White Glove Society remains the very picture of courtesy, even in the face of such impolite accusations. We have nothing to hide here.
Cap!
A man? Well, then this... Well, this can't be. Two disappearances in my hotel? What will people say?
It's not much of them left.
I'm going to have a word with my staff about security on the premises. Whether these people are found or not, our guests simply must feel safe in their own rooms.
She ain't even questioning Maria. Oh yeah, they are not having, oh, what the, whoa, hey, dog, big dog, we're not doing this. We're simply not doing this. I just shot this man's face off. This, I guess the disguise don't work. They beating the shit out of Boone. I got you, Boone. End it, Boom. I don't know what she's trying to throw hands for, boy. If you don't get your ass up out of here. I straight got them up out of here, dog. I didn't even want to do this to y'all. Oh, damn. And now look at you. Look at you. Run for your life. Oh, but you can't run. You can't run. I shot them legs out. I shot them ankles. Oh, where is it going? Oh, this is rich. This is so rich. Boone is missing. What did I need to pick that for? I have the key. They got incinerators. Fuck. We still on his ass. That's what's crazy. We're still on his ass. Hell no, we can't allow. You are a man on fire, Boone. Y'all really got y'all shit pushed in. We don't need that. Hell, I don't even need this. To be honest with you, I don't even need that. What y'all got going down here, bro? That's nutty. Wait, what's in here?
Can't run from
you.
Me.
What do you think you're doing?
This is hilarious. Oh, I can't access that door. And I just got this for no other reason. Like, I don't even know why. This is insanity. I see anyone. I mean, we've already pissed them off. We might as well keep it going. Karma for what?
How do you fare? Why are you standing still? Do you think the world waits for you while you stand there drooling? Get back out there and get to work.
Oh, bro, you got me fucked up.
Oh, really? So despite your filthy face and your vacant expression and your complete lack of human dignity, you're telling me you're not a server? Well, what do you want? I'm very busy here. I'll carve that stupid look off your inbred face.
Inbred face? It's your damn mask. What are you on about? Oh, Felipe. Felipe. Don't even. Actually, I'm taking your recipes too. Don't even, boy. What's this?
My daddy's gonna kill all you bastards once he finds out what you done to me. My daddy sent you?
Yeah.
God damn it. I almost died in here. What the hell took you so long? It's just one damn hotel. Who did this to me anyway? They hit me over the head before I got a look at him. What in the Sam hell? Eat me? What kind of sick bastards would eat a person? I'll tell you what. As soon as I'm out of here, and my daddy knows the story, you can bet there ain't gonna be no white hat society no more.
I kinda all ready to kill him. Well, I already did. So...
I never liked them white shoes in the first place. We'd be doing the strip a service. Let's go. I'll be right behind you.
Guess we could just moonwalk on up out of here, really. What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? Who would have guessed this mission becomes 10 times easier if you just fuck the rules and start blasting? Not I. Not I.
Oh my God. Ted, are you all right?
Quit your hollering. I'm fine. Listen, Pa, we gotta go after the white shoes, or whatever they're called. They're the ones responsible.
Payment, sir?
What's this about the White Glove Society? Well, that does it. None of them maniacs will ever do business with Hag Gunderson long as they live.
I kinda got rid of him.
Hell, I'll put me together a damn blockade. Hit them where it hurts. They control the food? Well, there ain't gonna be no food. Not for anybody in this whole damn town. It's a goddamn monument to inhumanity. Let them starve. Biggest favor anyone's ever done this hellhole. I don't like this place. Whole strip, really. Ever since I got here, the stink of it has flooded my nostrils.
The stink of it.
But you got a point. They're already hell-bent on depravity here. All I'd be doing is helping them along. All right. Well, I promised you I'd make it worth your while. So here you are. Try not to lose it all at the same casino.
Got rid of that cannibalism problem. Now we outta here.